Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I am going to show you that the Punisher cast then and now 2021. If you are new, simply subscribe our channel for more updates. And if it's your favorite TV show, then like this video. Let's start the video. First of all, in this list is Tony Tanner, who is playing the character of Rafael Hernandez. The date of birth is 19 April 1952. And the age is 69 years old. Next is Paul Shoes, who is playing the character of William Lawrence. The date of birth is 12 June 1962 and the age is 59 years old. Next is Jamie Newman, who is playing the character of Sarah Liberman. The date of birth is 2 April 1978 and the age is 43 years old. Next is Georgia Begum, who is playing the character of Amy Bandix. The date of birth is 18 August 1997 and the age is 24 years old. Next, Josh Stewart, who is playing the character of John Pilgrim, who was born on 6 February 1977 and the age is 44 years old. Next is Floriana Lima, who is playing the character of Krista Dumont, who was born on 26 March 1981 and the age is 40 years old. Next is Evan Moss Barbara, who is playing the character of David Lieberman, who was born on 19 March 1977 and the age is 44 years old. Next is Ben Burns, who is playing the character of Billy Russo, who was born on 20 August 1981 and the age is 40 years old. Next is Amber Rose Reva, who is playing the character of Dana Magani, who was born on 24 June 1986 and the age is 35 years old. Next is John Bernthal, who is playing the character of Frank Castle, who was born on 20 September 1976 and the age is 44 years old. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.